Hi, welcome back to my channel. Okay, it's after school now. I'm filming this outro after because many reasons. One, I'm dead in the morning, a different person, one may say. I'm literally not myself. I'm always sleep deprived, never get enough sleep, maybe don't even sleep. Two, I don't give a literal about what I look like at school. So I wake up 5 minutes before I'm about to leave. 5 minutes, yes. This routine will take 5 minutes for me to do. I want to sleep in. So I will sleep for as long as possible until the very last minute before I'm about to go. Let's just get into it. Okay, I wake up and I'm like,
ah, shit, here we go again.
I'm still tired, so I literally just fly back into bed. Then I lazily try to get myself out of bed, but usually it ends up like this. Then my alarm goes off again. But then I still jump back in bed. Then after probably 5 minutes, I pull myself out of bed. Then I realize I really need to get up or else I'm gonna be late, but this is what I feel like. But in reality, I'm actually like. Then I actually wake up, turn the lights on, and change my clothes. Then I brush my teeth. Then I rub the Sandman out of my eyes. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, what kind of childhood did you have? I mean, come on. Then I put on deodorant and spray perfume. And that's literally it. That's all I do to get ready for school. I don't even brush my hair. Like, it's that bad. So if I have enough time, I'll make a coffee. Then I'm done and I'm out the door. After all that, I finally get in my car and then I think to myself, should I even go to school today? No, I'll skip.
We don't need no education.